हेलो एवरीवन, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द मालाबार एक्सरसाइज ऑफ क्वाड नेशंस। सो क्वाड नेशंस, द यूएस रिसेंटली सेड दैट द स्कोप ऑफ मल्टी नेशन मालाबार एक्सरसाइज इन टर्म्स ऑफ मोर लाइक माइंडेड नेवीज टेकिंग पार्ट इन द ड्रिल्स कुड एक्सपेंड इन फ्यूचर एंड इट वॉज फॉर द क्वाड पार्टनर्स टू डिस्कस द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ एन एक्सपेंशन। India, US, Japan and Australia have kicked off the second phase of this year Malabar naval drills in the Bay of Bengal, with the exercise seeking to build on the synergy and interoperability developed during the first phase held in August. Overview of Malabar. Malabar began as a bilateral naval exercise between India and the US in 1992 and was expanded into a trilateral format with the inclusion of Japan in 2015. What is Quad grouping? The quadrilateral formation includes Japan, India, United States and Australia. All four nations find a common ground of being the democratic nation and common interest of unhindered maritime trade and security. The idea was first mooted by Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe in 2007. However, the idea could not move ahead, with Australia pulling out of it. Significance of the grouping. Quad is an opportunity for like-minded countries to share notes and collaborate on projects of mutual interest. Members share a vision of open and free Indo-Pacific. It is one of the many avenues for interaction among India, Australia, Japan and US and should not be seen in an exclusive context. Why China concerned about these developments? Beijing has long opposed a coalition of democracies in Indo-Pacific region. It sees the maritime quadrilateral as an Asian NATO that seeks only to contain China's rise. Also, at a time of strained bilateral ties with China, India's intention to involve Australia in the Malabar drill could only be construed as a move directed against Beijing. So thank you. I hope you all like this video.